Prynhawn da, a chroeso i'ch seremoni graddiol. Mae'n braf iawn a'ch gweld I gyd yma heddiw, gyda'ch teulu a chyfeillion sydd wedi bod yn gefn I chi ar hyd y ffordd. Good afternoon and welcome to your graduation ceremony. It's delightful to see you all here today with your family and friends who have supported you along the way. It is always a joy to attend graduation as it gives us an opportunity to reflect on the wonderful achievements we are celebrating today, and also perhaps to pause to think about what lies ahead. So what does come next? Well, in one form or another, what comes next is the rest of your life. Whilst you've been with us, I hope we've worked in partnership to ensure that you've not only learnt a great deal about your particular discipline, but you've at the same time acquired a whole host of other skills and experienced a wide range of opportunities, so that you leave us as a more rounded, articulate person, and importantly, with the ability to forge your own path. The kind of skills that we hope you've acquired involves such things as the ability to analyze, critical thinking, organizational skills. You know those, they're the ones about getting your assignments in on time. The team working skills involved in project work and in sport. The social and caring skills that are acquired through, for example, working with my friends in student volunteering Cardiff. These skills will be important in the years ahead. But the real test is firstly to know what skills you possess, and secondly, to know when and how to deploy them. This complex array of skills is just one way to describe the additional benefits that comes with a university education. I was brought up, like so many of us in South Wales at the time, to value education for its own sake. My father was a secondary school teacher whose own training was interrupted by the Second World War, but who encouraged me, my brother, and my sister to go to university, but without any particular worry about the subject we were going to study. I realize now, of course, that he was encouraging us to make the most of the experience of going to university and the opportunities it offers for what we call today personal development. Though looking back, perhaps in my case, a little more work and a little less sport would have been helpful. Students, as you leave this hall today, you join the congregation of the university and become part of a vibrant and inspiring alumni. I look at you and see our future. Be proud of being a Cardiff graduate. Go and share your knowledge and encourage others to take up the challenge of discovering and then sharing the knowledge. Don't be afraid to fail. We all fail at some time or another. Pick yourself up, decide what you need to learn from that experience, and with your head held high, step back into the light. Today is all about celebrating your success. Embrace it, enjoy it, but also appreciate it. Never stop learning. As you leave today, on behalf of Cardiff University, I wish you health, happiness, and success. Go out and make the world a better place. I now have the pleasure of introducing Gethin Davis, who has just finished his first year studying law and Welsh. Gethin will read a poem by Wales's inaugural national poet, Gwyneth Lewis. Many of you will have encountered Gwyneth's work before in the form of the 6-foot-high words, thought to be the biggest poem in the world, on the front of the Wales Millennium Centre. Gwyneth has been writer in residence at the University School of Physics and Astronomy and is now an honorary fellow. The poem, Education, was specially commissioned by Cardiff University. Diolch yn fawr a mwynhewch y ceremoni. Thank you very much and enjoy the ceremony.
Education by Gwyneth Lewis. Beiddia feiddio, gwella dy wneud. Myna geisio, parcha ddweud. Traws newidiad fydd dy glod. Dy ddyfodol, mentro bod. Learning's a passport that returns you home a better person. It permits you to dare being daring, makes you secure with not knowing everything, helps you welcome some failure, forges an alloy with others' thinking. It is simple delight in mind and its motions, scintillates but isn't deceptive, admits the joy of institutes, is the open road to everywhere but bigotry. It's the shortest distance between you and me, and if you're lucky, it never ends.
Bryn Honda, good afternoon. Welcome to Cardiff, to St. David's Hall, and our 2014 graduation ceremony. I am Professor Sir Martin Evans, and I am Chancellor of the Cardiff University. May I offer my warmest congratulations to all of you who are graduating today. As you sit there, waiting to come up on stage, you must be feeling a mixture of emotions. I'm sure many of you feel excited. Many of you feel relieved, but most of all, I hope you feel a sense of achievement. All of you deserve congratulations many times over. Congratulations on winning admission in the first place. Cardiff is one of the most sought-after universities in the UK and across the world. Admission standards are high, and selection, as you may probably remember, is extremely competitive. For every one of you sitting there today, six or seven applicants were fighting for your place. Congratulations to all of you who are graduating today. We all know what achievement that is, how many individual efforts and struggles and successes it has entailed. Congratulations on your years of study here. Research-led teaching is one of the distinctive features of Cardiff University, and your lecturers are some of the most original and pioneering thinkers in their chosen fields. Many of you will have participated in research projects, learned to ask new questions and to challenge conventional wisdom. Whether you stay in academic research or pursue another career, I hope that the free, inquiring Cardiff state of mind will stay with you. And most importantly, we must congratulate and welcome the many family members, friends, and supporters who join us today, many of whom may have traveled great distances to be here. We owe a great deal of support to family and friends. Both moral support, guidance, and encouragement, but also in many cases, considerable financial support. I urge all of you who are graduating today to think about this and send your heartfelt thanks to everyone who has helped you. This is a great day. Enjoy today. But don't think it's all over. This is just the beginning of your future. You're entering on a journey of lifelong learning. In the modern world of mass communication, massive open online courses, Blackboard, YouTube, TED, virtual lectures, we face a fundamental question. With information everywhere, what is the role of university education? In many ways, you need it more than ever before. Your tutors will hope that much more than the knowledge they've imparted to you is understanding an understanding of methods of learning, of analysis, of intellectual thinking, which should serve you well throughout your days. So go out into the community, your community, to educate, to encourage thought, not prejudice, and be prepared to defend education. All of you here today are a testament to the value of a Cardiff University education, to the benefits of learning in an international environment, and our research-led teaching. As I've just said, the internet helps us to share information, but the volume of misinformation reinforces more than ever before the need for evidence-based knowledge and interpretation. I feel by far the best prospect for responsible application and regulation must lie with a better informed public. And you, the modern graduates, must provide that information and interpretation. We must all use this knowledge and how we apply it for the good of mankind around the world. It is this idea of application, it's quite important. And we note that some 94% of Cardiff graduates go on immediately to further research application or on to further employment. So clearly applying what they've learnt here. But it also underscores the university's achievements. Our students remain the most satisfied with the educational experience in Wales. That's according to the National Student Survey. And record numbers of students are being offered the chance to apply their learning through the Cardiff University Research Opportunities Programme, which allows students to sample live research and enhance their academic skills. Now, all of these achievements are reflected in the schools we have here today. What a year it's been for the School of Biosciences. With anatomy and physiology in the top five of the complete university guide, and a record number of students on its courses. Research awards have totaled about £14 million, including £2 million from the Wellcome Trust to further understanding of the nervous system. The school has also welcomed Professor Yves Bard as the Sir Cymru Research Chair in Neurobiology. I should explain, I think, I'm just reading the text, but Sir Cymru is a proposal to enhance the universities of Wales by putting in particular stars. The idea is that we can bring in the extra top people, and of course that goes right the way through, and the Sir Cymru scheme is putting a lot of money into this, and it's undoubtedly a wonderful way of doing it. An outstanding year for the School of Pharmacy too. It took a number one spot in the 2014 Guardian League table for pharmacy and pharmacology. It's co-leading the Welsh Government's Life Sciences National Research Network, focusing on drug discovery as part of the £50 million, once again, Sir Cymru scheme. The school's commitment to supporting the career development of female academics was recognised through the prestigious Athena Swan Silver Award. Congratulations, too, on what you students have brought to Cardiff and to Wales. Many of you will have taken part in Student Volunteering Cardiff, one of the largest schemes in the country. You have given more than 50,000 hours of your time in the past year, helping more than 900 people each week from, for example, the youth club established for young people with Down syndrome, to day trips organised for young carers. You're a prime reason why Cardiff University is so valued in its home community. And here I'd like to make a particular mention of James Galloway, a student in biosciences, who is this year's student on the honour roll for the university. If you look in your programmes, beginning with your programmes, you'll see details of that. But he has been awarded this for his outstanding, almost outreach activity. He has been supporting fellow students with additional learning support needs, and he's very keen on this, and he's been doing great work. But you'll see it if you look in the programme. Sport is, of course, very important in university life. And the contribution has been enormous, again, from Cardiff students this year. We have retained the Varsity Shield, and other students are going on now, next week, to be competing on the international stage in the upcoming Commonwealth Games. I'd like to ask you to carry on the determination and commitment you have shown during your time here to get your degrees as you embark on your future career. You will be among the professionals who will lead this and other nations, and it will not be an easy job. There's a lot to be done, and I hope you all leave here with a solid determination to contribute to the culture, welfare, prosperity of your family, your communities, and mankind. I urge you to be the gatekeepers of good sense and the educators for tomorrow. Thank you.
I will now read the proclamation, first in Welsh, then in English. Nerth gwlad ei gwybodaeth. Bwyd hysbys i holl aelodau'r brifysgol, ac ar hyd a lled y byd, fod cynulliad o brifysgol Caerdydd yn cael ei gynnal heddiw ym Mhrif Ddinas Cymru. O dan awdurdod siarter frenhinol y brifysgol, mae'r cynulliad hwn yn cyfarfod i dderbyn y myfyrwyr sydd yn rhinwedd eu hastudiaethau a'u hysgol heictod, wedi'i harholi'n briodol yn unol â statudau'r brifysgol, ac wedi'i cael yn deilwng o'i graddau. Wrth ddathlu llwyddiant y rhai sy'n graddio yn y cynulliad hwn, fe'i hatgoffwn o'i cyfrifoldeb i gyfrannu o werthoedd y brifysgol hon. Nod iddynt hwy yw ceisio, drwy eu cyflawniadau, wasanaethu er lles pawb, ymdrechu i sicrhau'r rhagoriaeth ym mhob peth, ac yn boeni am ddyfodol ein byd. Gwrandewch yn awchus ar ddoethineb gan ei fod yn cynnig gobaith a gwirionedd ym mhob cenhedlaeth. Nerth gwlad ei gwybodaeth. A nation's strength is in its learning. Let it be known to all members of the university and throughout the world that today, in the capital city of Wales, a congregation of Cardiff University is taking place. Under the authority of the university's Royal Charter, this congregation meets to receive those students who, by virtue of their studies and scholarship, have been appropriately examined according to the statutes of the university and found worthy of their degrees. We celebrate the success of those who graduate in this congregation, and in doing so, remind them of their responsibility to share in the values of this university. It is for them to seek, through their achievements, to serve the common good, to strive for excellence on all things, and care for the future of our world. Be attentive to wisdom, for it offers hope and truth in every generation.
Diolch. Catherine Howendower. My name's Professor Elizabeth Treasure and I'm the Deputy Vice-Chancellor. And it's my very, very great pleasure to be presenting you with your degrees this afternoon. This is the formal part of the ceremony, when the students' names are read out by a representative of their school and college as they cross the stage. It's the formal part, but we still want you to enjoy it, and we want to express your joy and congratulations to your student who's here, your graduate. So please feel free to clap, to cheer, to whoop, to do whatever you like. However, if it goes on too long, I will ask you to be quiet for the next one. Once all of the students for that award, and in the case of the BSc in Biosciences, we're doing it in two sections. So once all of those students that Professor Harwood is presenting have crossed the stage and returned to their seats, I will ask you to stand. And at that point in the ceremony and at other equivalent times, it's the tradition of the university for the Vice-Chancellor or his representative to speak in Welsh to receive each group of graduates to their awards. The Welsh phrase I will use when translated means, through the authority conferred upon me by the university, I receive you to the award, which I will then name, in the first instance, Bachelor of Science. I will then doff my hat to you, and you will doff your hats back to me, and then we will again cheer and congratulate you for the award you've received. So, Professor Harwood.
I, Professor John Harwood, introduce those who have received the degree of Bachelor of Science. Thomas Oliver Allen. Ryan Ost. Sean David Bagnall. Alison Baird. Saskia Renee Ball. Laurie Ann Blackburn. Emily Frances Butcher. Jennifer Butler. Jenna Rose Chamberlain. Heather Mao Chick. Lucy Coyer. Sarah Collier. Sophie Cowling. Jordan Patrick Cuff. George Davis. Matthew James DiCuto. Thomas James Ebden. Michael Grant. Thomas Edward Green. Jasper John Hart. Frederick Amadeus Harvey Williams. Sindying Ho. Rachel Hooper. Thomas Huff. Catherine Tierney Hutchinson. Derrance David James. Katrina Jones. Hannah Louise Jones. Alexandra Deborah Kane. Jessica Martin. Charlotte Victoria Montague. Joseph Edward Morris. Maria Stephanie Oliver. Justina Martin Opalinski. Jessica Ponting. Arthur Riley. Ewan Selms. Kirsten Mary Simpson. Kiara Singh. Edward Smart. Dominic Smart. Rebecca Naomi Smith. Samuel Smith. Megan Spires Pritchard. Catherine Ann Swan. Lewis Thorpe. Sarah Titherly. Alice Wills. Nancy El Attar. Zachary Michael Gillis. Sarah Guilford. Janine Burnham. Owen Griffith. Eloise Neighbour. Andrew Luke Thorney. Charlotte Weber. Khadija Murtaha Ali Al Lawati. Ruba Hassan Ahmed Al Lawati. Zara Saif Hilal Al Shabibi. Zara Al Sheikh Ahmed. Jordan Kezia. Rebecca Louise Jenny Coe. Benjamin Kerwin. Alex Grinstead. Joe Haddock. Natasha Hoare. Holly Jenkins. Christopher James Johnson. Reese C. Jones. Satimba Kaur Rayat. Charles Spencer Murray. Charlotte Philpott. Daryl Piskors. Jake Ritchie. Jessica Louise Rook. Thomas Watkins. Catherine Williams. Alice Arjani. Harriet Rose Holland Barclay. Jennifer Marie Barnes. Jeffrey Barr. Eleanor Brown. Ricky Coles. Eleanor Darby. Catherine Dixon. Benjamin William Neil Fayers. Isaac Peter Fields. Laura Charlotte Flynn. Lucy Ella Ford. Harriet Francis. Zoe Gallimore. Matthew Greck. Christopher Hales. Peter Hemingway. Richard James Hill. Neil Philip Hobbs. Benjamin Jones. Rosie Jury. Cormac Michael Kinsella. Kirsty Marsh. Rose Massingham. Alexandra McCubbin. Cassandra Murphy. Katrina Nicholas. Katrina Lynette Paddock. Eleanor Serin Parry. Michael Reynolds. Abigail Louise Sanders. Craig Anthony Shaw. Willow Smallbone. Karina Ann Spowart. Ewan Stenhouse. Adam Walker. Harry Fonseca Williams. Katie Marie Williams. David Yeo.
And if all those students who've just crossed the stage could please stand. Troi awdurdod y brifysgol, y ymtheriedwyd i mi, dibynnu ar chwi, i radd baglor mewn gwyddoniaeth ag i hoff threniau radd hon. Congratulations.
I, Dr. Jim Ralphs, introduce those who have received the degree of Bachelor of Science. Joshua Atkins. Jessica, excuse me, Jessica Ailing. Shannon Bound. Holly Elizabeth Brown. Sean Bernard. Sarah Jane Caswell. Alexander Douglas Cook. Deborah Cross. Charlotte Lauren Devine. Benjamin Egan. Katrina Entwistle. Owen Griffiths. Christopher Grubb. Rebecca Gundy. William Hill. Sophie Alice Hopkins. Ben Llewellyn Jones. Samuel Thomas Jones. Benjamin Samuel Joseph Killick. Samuel Lashbrook. Sophie Ann Lloyd. Aled John Matthews. Natalie Amy Murray. Victoria Sarah Lucy Owen. Jack Sutherland Parker. Christopher James Perry. Ian Alexander Perry. John Pritchard. Hannah Mary Roderick Hake. Joshua Anthony Southcombe. Emma Thomas. Alice Louise Thornburgh. Haley Trestrail. David John Walters. Catherine Margaret Wheatman. Laura Christiane Weiss. Claire Whitcomb. Chi Wong. May Worthington. Harley Luke Worthy. Joshua Worthy. Joseph Ragg. Jessica Eva Alfert. Lawrence Aldred. Sophie Ann Banerjee. Stella Baylor. Sean Cleaver. Oliver Crowther. Gabriella Constanza Dane. Katrina Davis. Michael Davis. Bradley Dawes. Peter Erickson. Rosanna Farnworth. Hannah Eleanor Garrard. Anna Hewitson. Ellen Pav Holly. Laura Frances Hyatt. Ashley Thomas Jones. Stephanie Keane. Matthew John Lawson. George Lee. Catherine Margaret Lua. Mateusz Mikołajczyk. Belikanie Maureen Moithey. Anna Louise Moon. Sophie Monday. Ellen Neves. Georgina Louise Osmond. Georgina Pick. Laura Potter. Matthew David Gregory Roberts. Amo Sahota. Amy Michelle Elizabeth Short. Nathan Siebritz. Sarah Sadik Somji. Samuel Donald George Stevens. Alexandra Stewart. Catherine Ann Strong. Umema Sultana. Amber Tier. Mena Elizabeth Thomas. Alec James Toos. Rebecca Jean Trussler. Elizaveta Turkova. William Unwin. Rachel Nicola Walsh. Annabelle White. Mark Yian Widdowson. Jaindeg Fleur Arwell. William Arthur Bevan. Alexandra Biggs. Noliana Mardia Binti Mohammed Nasri. Jonathan David Blackaby. Sarah Down. Claire Elizabeth Fitton. Andrew Hackman. Victoria Hebbard. Sophie Hill. Zoe Alexandra James. Gawain Llewellyn Jones. Robert Knight. Harriet Rhiannon Lewis. Catherine Emma Lowe. Heather Diane McRobbie. Emily Frances Morgan. Kitto James Henry Onyet. Victoria Jane Orme. Shannon Ralph. Keziah Rose. Bethan Spate. Christian Jeanette Stevens Hernandez. Rebecca Thompson. Tony Lewis Wells. Edward Zeely. Imogen Alexandra Lloyd Culliford. Amber Lauren Davis. Hannah Doyle. Jack Edward Enticott. Caitlin Rose Forbes. Ian James Hartnell. Matthew Albert Ingram. Matthew Jones. Ruth Jones. Joseph Marks. Hannah Lynn Montague. Rian Morgan. Robert John Morgan. Dayunku Siti Norazima Ali. Annabelle Phelps. Maheen Shakur. Katie Smith. Shauna Thompson. Christopher Torres. Gareth James Richard York. Luke Buntwal. David Golding. Oliver James Hurlow. Jack Arwin Rees-Jones. Stephanie Jo Martin. Stephen J. Perry. Rachel Tonkin. George Anthony Toomer. Daniel Walker. Samuel Wilson. Simone Marie Warlock. Rachel Bailey. Matthew Cavacciuti. George Alexander Jackson. Jared Lee Jenkins. Patrick Oxford.
Like to stand up, please. Waiting for the last. Troi awdurdod a brifysgol a ymthyriedwyd I mi, dibyniaf chwi I raf baglor mewn gwyddoniaeth ag I hoff ffreniau raf hon. Congratulations. Thank you.
I, Professor Gary Baxter,
introduce those who have received the degree of Bachelor of Science. Susanna Brown.
Roi awdurdod y Brifysgol y ymthyriedwyd i mi, dibynnu ar chwi i radd baglwr man gwyddoniaeth ac i hoff ffreniau radd hon. Congratulations.
I, Professor Gary Baxter, introduce those who have received the degree of Master of Pharmacy. Farah Iza Abdul Muttalib. Faizan Ahmed. Henna Naz Ahmed. Najmia Binti Al Badri. Natalie Amanda Alcock. Aisha Mariam Ali. Daniel Allen. Dania Altuwagi. John Charles Urban Ashton Barnett. Isa Bader. Peter James Baker. Charlotte Bell. Kavil Budia. Melissa Christina Bolton. Adam Richard Brelsford. Ross Michael Burrows. Felicity Page Cameron. Niloufar Campbell. Georgia Rose Chamberlain. Catherine Chandler. Katrin Meyer Chapel. Yuchun Cheng. Jeng Lin Chong. Sherlyn Chua. Sylvia Yingying Chua. Jian Chua. Abby Louise Cockerell. Emma Sean Davis. Mari Eleanor Davis. Rebecca Fion Davis. William Ashley Davis. Neil Dawson. Celia Patricia Doyle. Catherine Edwards. Jade Roxanne Edwards. Ellen Evans. Lisa Rebecca Evans. Sean Glynn Evans. Natasha Kate Green. Adam Griffiths. Bethan Lindsay Grove. Razan Mohammed Gulbarak. Connor Guest. Nicola Rose Mari Hankey. Ian David Harvey. Adnan Higgy. Charlotte Amy Hill. Wan Suen Hung. Chu Tho Hong. Bridie Ann Humphrey. Rebecca Hunter. Sophie Francis Jeffrey. Jessica Jenkins. Lai Jo Yen. Bethan Rachel Jones. Lori Ankarad Jones. Niral Joshi. Ngan Su Ki. Helen Mary King. Sarah Helena Knight. Hei Ngan Kong. Shetha Latif. Amanda Yen Teng Lee. Jun Lung Lee. Manki Lee. Hannah Jane Leggett. Abigail Shi Yi Ling. Anwen Meyer Lumley. Natasha Ann Mather. Aryan Moen Khan. San Pang Mok. Kerith Daffith Morgan. Hannah Morgan. Randy Ng Kai Sheng. Adeline Siu Ting Yu. Catherine Ann Elizabeth Nicholas. Rahina Begum Noor. Catherine Susan Norris. Hugh Padfield. Anish Patel. Diran Patel. Shriti Patel. Jonathan Pigford. Thomas Jordan Potter. Jenna Helen Preston. Shivani Raghavani.
Gerard Sanjay Rajaratnam. Lauren Ram. Thomas Gwynne Richards. Maura Rogers. Vlad Roman. Thomas Mark Rowlands. Jerome Malachy Lawrence Ryan. Christina Saba. Thomas Christian Sauter. Victoria Sewell. Saloni Vinay Shah. Yatri Kalpesh Shah. Victoria Shaw. Sofatun Noor Binti Supi. Grant Sugura. Hui Yang Zi. Joanne Sui Kien Tan. Kimberly Chia Yi Tan. Vuan Jin Tan. Chu Wei Tang. Tengku Naraishaikin Tengku Zainal Abidin. Charles Thomas. Emma Mary Thomas. Stuart Thomas. Luke William Pittard Topley. Nathan Tyrrell. James Van Gemeren. Muhammad Hussein Muhammad Amin Vavani. Rajneesh Kumar Virappa. Yi Ling Wei. Fiona Lin Ching Wen. Harriet Whittaker. Chung Kuen Wong. Macy Wong. Justin Wong. Rebecca Young. Asjad Youssef.
And if all that group of graduates would like to stand. Good. Troi ar dyrdod y brifysgol, ymferiedwyd I mi, Dyrbyniach chwi I radd athroman fferothiaeth ac I hoff threniau radd hon. Congratulations.
I, Professor Dylan Jones, introduce those who received the postgraduate certificate. Ar oi fi, ar athro Dylan Jones, yn cyflwyno rai sydd wedi derbyn y disgystrif o'r ryddedig. Beatrix Fannett.
Roi awdurdod y Brifysgol a ymtheriad oed i mi, dibynnu ar chwi i distasgrifol ryddedig ag i hoff ffreniau ac radd hon. Congratulations.
I, Professor Dylan Jones, introduce those who have received the postgraduate diploma. Ar oi fi, yr athro Dylan Jones yn cyflwyno rai sydd wedi derbyn y diploma ôl raddedig. Victoria Mary Birch. Hannah Marie Fowkes. Mark Griffiths. Raya Jethwa. Carolyn Marie Lawrence, Vicky Nguyen K. Wong,
and if you'd like to stand, please. Thank you. Troi awdurdod y Brifysgol a ymtheriad oed i mi. Dibynnu ar chwi I ddiploma ôl-raddedig ag I hoff ffreniau ar radd hon. Congratulations.
I, Professor Dylan Jones, introduce those who've received the degree of Master of Science. Ar oi fi yr athro Dylan Jones yn cyflwyno rai sydd wedi derbyn gradd athro mewn gwyddoniaeth. Leanne Margaret Lewis. Rhian Eleri Rowlands. Hazel Ann Harris. Rebecca Alison McCaffrey. Wendy Turner Beggs. Gilbert Mbwazi. Tran Nguyen Nguyen.
Troi awdurdod y Brifysgol a ymtheriad oed I mi, dibynnu ar chwi I radd athro mewn gwyddoniaeth ag I hoff ffreniau ac radd hon. Congratulations.
I, Professor Dylan Jones, introduce those who've received the degree of Master of Research. Ar oi fi yr athro Dylan Jones yn cyflwyno rai sydd wedi derbyn gradd athro mewn ymchwil. Christopher Liam Conway. Hugo David James Creef. Jonathan Rodri Davis. Laura Catherine Evans. Hannah Jane Gunning. Charlotte Kellum. Lavinia Alexandra Potescu. Lubaid Saleh. Thomas William Stoneman.
Troi awdurdod y Brifysgol a ymtheriedwyd i mi, dibynnwch chi i radd athro mewn ymchwil ag i hoff ffrenu ar radd hon. Congratulations.
I, Professor Dylan Jones, introduce those who receive the degree of Master of Philosophy. Ar oi fi ar athro Dylan Jones y cyflwyno rai sydd wedi derbyn gradd athro mewn athroniaeth. Harsha Siani. Shibby George Stevens.
Troi awdurdod y Brifysgol a ymtheriedwyd i mi, dibynnwch chi i radd athro mewn athroniaeth ag i hoff ffrenu ar radd hon. Congratulations.
I, Professor Dylan Jones, introduce those who received the degree of Doctor of Philosophy. Ar oi fi yr athro Dylan Jones y cyflwyno rai sydd wedi derbyn gradd doethur mewn athroniaeth. Andrew Donald Abair. Mohammed Amadan Saif Al-Fai. Marcella Bassetto. Ludivine Simone Jacqueline Briga. Matthew John Bull. Rosalind Hui E. Chong. Natalie Louise Connor Robson. Kerry Mark Davis. Ronan Donnellan. Hank Chang Seydu. Amy Elizabeth Evans. James Evans. Salvatore Ferla. Maria Joanna Ferreira da Silva. Maria Fedorova. Hayley Elizabeth Francis. Paul Camudoni. Kian Patrick McCafferty. William McCulley. Valerie Jane Morse. Alexander James Murison. Katerina Raquel de Souza Orsorio. Ellen Murphy. James Lewis Platt. Mira Raja. Samuel Charles Reddington. Victoria Helen Roberton. Felicity Lucy Elizabeth Rudge. Martin Schiepelman. Eleanor Sherrod Smith. Emily Sornay. Stephen Michael Thomas. Marisol Vasquez. Winnie Fellan Up Caracol. Matthew Anthony White. Madeline Alice Young. Chung Min Yun.
And if the new doctors would like to stand. Troi achdydod a brifysgol ymthyriadwyd i mi, dybynnu a chwi, i radd doethiau mewn athroniaeth, ag i hoff threniau a'r radd hon. Congratulations.
Can I now invite all of you who have received your awards this afternoon to stand so that you can receive the greetings of the Chancellor, Sir Martin Evans, and Claire Blakeway, the representative of the Students' Union. Please stand.
May your care ever be for the good name of our university and the well-being of the world.
You are now members of the distinguished alumni of this university. May your association with this university be cherished and constant throughout your life. And may your care ever be for the fellowship of your university and the welfare of all people. As very proud graduates, I'm sure you would like to join us in a long-standing tradition at Cardiff University in these ceremonies by paying a special tribute to your families and friends who supported you in so many ways over so many years, not least financially, and indeed to thank the academic staff who have helped you reach this important point in your life today. Can I therefore invite you to turn round to greet your family and friends and to say a special and public thank you by giving them all an enthusiastic round of warm applause. Please be seated.
As Chancellor of this university, I now have the duty to draw these proceedings to a close. I hope you've really enjoyed this. This occasion is one of the most pleasurable in the university calendar. And it's a joy for us to be on the platform and to see the pride, relief of all the new graduates, all of you, as you cross the stage. And I trust that that pride and joy that you feel today will stay with you always. In the years to come, you'll look back at your time in Cardiff University and realize that the happiness you have experienced, the friendships you have made, and the depth of knowledge and experience gained have served you well in your journey through life. Today, you join the worldwide family of Cardiff alumni. It's a family that helps you stay in touch with each other and with us. Cardiff students are valued around the world for their skills, knowledge, and attitude. And I hope that you'll remember and share your experience, that you'll come back to see us often, and that you will continue to support us so new generations can benefit, as you have done, from the outstanding teaching and learning here in Cardiff University. So, on behalf of Cardiff University, your academic staff, the officers, your fellow students, and that great body of alumni throughout the world, I wish you every success in the future. Good luck. Safe journey home. Thank you.
Could you please stand for the academic procession?